Hey guys, it's Mrs. Lanfear. We are looking at week 4 in marketing this week. So let's go and check out the calendar. So last week you should have finished up and submitted study questions from section 3 and section 4. And today, hopefully you're finishing up section 4 with the quiz and the assignment and starting on section 5. So we'll be discussing section 5 in our Class Connects this week. Getting those study questions done by Thursday, and on Thursday's Class Connect, we'll look at the quiz and the assignment 5 that you have due by Friday. We have quite the list of all-stars this week. We more than doubled what we had from last week, so woo-woo! Good job, good job, everybody. I coach volleyball, so I'm used to saying good job, girls, but good job, everybody, in marketing class. Just checking out Section 5. And what we have, what it's going to be discussing is taxes and credit. So you're going to learn about all the different types of federal taxes, income taxes, state income taxes, filing for taxes, W-2 forms. So before you get really kind of, before your eyes glaze over and you think, oh my gosh, I don't want to talk about taxes. This is all really good information. And actually it applies more to you, the individual, rather than just the business. So I believe we're going to learn how to fill out these different types of forms, which will be good for you to know. And talking about credit scores, managing credit, establishing a bank account. This is kind of like a short personal finance section in here. So good information. Make sure you're reading through that that section, and we will be discussing it on Tuesday and Thursday at our Class Connect sessions. And that will be it for this week. So hopefully you're staying on task and not falling behind. Again, finishing up Section 4 today and then moving into Section 5 and getting the study questions done by Thursday. That's what you've got. And we'll see you at Class Connect on Tuesday.